Meanwhile, I have JS file, downloaded file here. This one. So just I will add in my solution explorer, right click on project. So now just add the JS file in header section, drag and drop. Now I am going to write code like taking a div element, and we have the sign like this, curly braces for showing any data. It should be 300 when I run this. First of all, I need to add a directive like app. Sorry, this is ng app. Okay. So if I run this application, it will guess what?